there are a lot of surprises on the lunar surface.
Such as?
Yeah, like it's very irregular. It's bumpy everywhere. Nothing's level. And there are a lot of little craters and large craters and rocks and boulders that you have to avoid. So it's a challenge to drive, as Venturi will find out when they get there. You know, it's a challenge to drive. Somebody will drive it. We'll see how it works. It's a challenge. You know, they've taken on a very serious challenge. It's very different, especially with the size and the duration and all of that stuff. But it looks to me like they're doing a good job. Yeah, I wish them well. We'll follow it carefully.